Hey, everyone.
I want to be very clear.
I'm confident
telling all of you that my time as Prime Minister has been terrible and devastating
for our
economy and the middle class,
for our freedom of expression,
my increasing polarization, intolerance, and hateful rhetoric
has left
Canada in a terrible place. Vote
me
out as Prime Minister. Like and share this video. Thank you all.